Wild to Ride Academy has changed my life because I get to spend as much time as I want with the horses. I get to bond, groom, ride, train, learn about wild Mustangs. Joe Meisner has taught me so much about confidence and being calm, caring, clear, and consistent with the horses. Oh gosh, there's so much to say about Joe. He really, really cares about his training tools, his training patterns, his training ethics. He takes the time it takes with the horse. He doesn't have a strict formula. He just really looks at their body language, looks at their conformation, looks at their feet, just kind of hangs out with them at first and tries to make some sort of assessment and connection. I've been here 2 years, passed my level 6 certification about 6 months ago. You can go at your own pace. Personally, I just wanted to absorb as much as I could. I hadn't ridden horses in 30 years. That's what I did first, was just ride and get comfortable. After I got comfortable with that, I started working with the wild horses. I've gained a lot more confidence and I don't creep anymore. That was a problem I had, was creeping. It's probably the most wonderful thing that ever happened was I adopted this horse named JD and went through this TIP program, which is a program, it was a program through the Mustang Heritage Foundation. I've had her for 100 days now, and she has changed my life.